Now, News Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
In 2011, the Plattsburgh State men's lacrosse team went 3-3 in conference play during the regular season, but a 500 mark wasn't good enough to get into that postseason. 2012, Ryan Cavanaugh goes from assistant to the head coach. The Cards make the postseason, but are beaten the first round at Geneseo. 2013 now, the Cards clinch the second seed. Good for a home playoff game, but would it be good enough for a win in the playoffs? Coach Cavanaugh's Cards hosting Brockport, the team they beat at Brockport.
Here we go, team! the Cardinal goal, number 5, Tom Durgin. Time of the Cardinal goal, 4 minutes, 31 seconds. Number 42, Nick Travers, 30 seconds for interference. Mike Lynn, 30-second penalty for holding. Elegant, assisting on the Brockport goal, number 5, Steve Bissett. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 35 seconds. 5 seconds. Scored by number 42, Nick Travers. The Cardinal goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 53 seconds. Plattsburgh penalty number 4, Joey Kroger. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 8 seconds. quarter of playing.
Thank you.
Assisting on the cargo goal, number 9, Brendan Dan. Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 39 seconds. Penalty number 42, Nick Travers. A 30-second penalty for procedure. Scored by number 17, Joey Kramer. Assisted on the cargo goal, number 44, Charlie DeLay. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 15 seconds.
Oh! Come on, boys!
4 seconds.
need a turnover, right?
Come on.
hustle, Charlie!
Seconds. Assisted on the goal, number 10, Jesse Elliott. Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 49 seconds.
Fast!
seconds. By number 10, Jesse Elliott. Assisted on the goal, number 8, Riley Austin. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 33 seconds.
Channel 5 Sports Desk, sponsored by Riley Ford.
In 2011, the Plattsburgh State men's lacrosse team went 3-3 in conference play during the regular season, but a 500 mark wasn't good enough to get into that postseason. 2012, Ryan Cavanaugh goes from assistant to the head coach. The Cards make the postseason, but are beaten the first round at Geneseo. 2013 now, the Cards clinch the second seed. good for a home playoff game. But would it be good enough for a win in the playoffs? Coach Kavanaugh's Cards hosting Brockport, the team they beat at Brockport 9-5 on April 20th. First quarter, Tom Duggan finds Tim Lawrence for the goal of the game, his 27th of the year, 1-0 Plattsburgh State. Couple minutes later, Eagles respond. Jesse Elliott gets the team's first goal for them, all tied up at one apiece. Then, a couple minutes after that, James Reed, good read, gives the Cards up a 2-1 lead. They would build on said lead in the second quarter. Joey Kramer's 40th of the year. That'll make it 5-2. Then we go to the third period, quarter. Final seconds ticking down. The feed from Brennan Dam to Kramer again. Great goal with 0.7 seconds left on the clock, 12-7 PSU. He finished with four goals, as did Lawrence. This one good for his 30th in 2013. And the first round of the playoffs go to Kavanaugh's Cardinals, sending Plattsburgh to the conference finals.
You know, we weren't looking at this game as, oh, well, this is an easy stepping stone to the SUNYAC Championship, Brockport's quality team. You know, but we knew being on turf, it was going to help our advantage a lot more. We had a lot of quick guys who were shifty, and they were used to that. And, you know, on the turf, we just up and down, ran them up and down.
This was a game that we wanted. We wanted the whole season. We wanted to come and have this first home playoff game in the semis. And we got that, and we wanted to make sure to come out against a strong Brockport team that we played previously. And we felt like we could beat them, and glad we got the result we wanted.
They hope to keep getting those winning results come the next round against Cortland in the SUNYAC Championship game on Saturday. Winner gets an automatic bid to the NCAA tournament. We'll preview the Plattsburgh guys coming up on Friday night.